done for the Hispanic and Latino community and immigrant community in Chicago? What are some of the highlights?
First and foremost, Congressman Gutierrez has been for us a champion for all the immigrants. I mean, how many cases that he has seen won and stopped the deportation, not only here in Chicago in the 4th Congressional District, but nationally. He's been to South and North Carolina, he's been to Tennessee, he's been to Texas, he's been everywhere struggling for the Latino people. He's been able to really stand up even to Barack Obama when Barack Obama said he couldn't do anything for us. He said that he needed a bipartisan. He's the one who convinced them, the executive order, and that's why we got the Dreamers in. And we were gonna get also DACA for the undocumented parents. But unfortunately, we have this new administration, and he stood up to this administration. So he's been a champion. He got Oscar Lopez freed after 35 years. He's been bringing resources to our communities all this time. Somebody that you could depend on, somebody that lived with principles, and we're gonna miss him in this, but he's not going away. He's just retiring from this position, and if I were Luis Gutierrez, I would already announce that I'm running for president of the United States, because we need somebody with that type of principles and energy.
So what's a message that you would send out to the community that feels like they might be left out, that they might go trying to meet anyone here to help them out in the future?
I'm gonna tell my community that we need to be ready, because Luis Gutierrez is leaving that position, and we need to be prepared to put someone in there that is equally as a vigorous and a defender as Luis Gutierrez. So I say that it's not time to put the new kid on the block into that position, because there's a lot of them running. It's time for us to put our faith and our future in another champion that has proved himself, that is known throughout the country because of his principles and his history and the struggle. This position for Congress, Chuy Garcia. So let's not put our faith in the new kid on the block. Let's put our faith in somebody that we know.